Itachi was my enemy. He killed our mother and father, and he slaughtered our whole clan.
It is true that he slaughtered the entire Uchiha clan, and then fled the Hidden Leaf Village. But it was his mission to do so. He was ordered by leaders of the Hidden Leaf.
It was his mission?
Yes. That night, Itachi set aside his personal feelings and fulfilled his mission.